Lincoln later this year. Deontay Wilder targeted to return.